Yeah, thank you for the opportunity for this. I greatly appreciate talking to the students through your medium. And in terms of how I got to where I am today, I think part of it is also happenstance. It's not that I had planned for this 15 or 20 years ago, but along the way I did keep on building the skills as to whatever was relevant to the market. And a part of that certainly contributed to where I am, which is right now, currently I'm a managing director at a management consulting firm. So I work in the digital and data services practice there. I started my career in telecommunications. And somewhere along the way,